Today's Knucklehead of the Day award going to this guy in Oklahoma. He was arrested, pulled over on the side of the road, and he was wearing only a thong, and he was covered in Vaseline.
So,
I don't know what to say.
He was speeding and weaving on the road, so he got pulled over. Thong and Vaseline. I'm not going to get too descriptive on what the police say he was doing while he was driving. When the officer asked for this guy's driver's license,
oh, please.
It was also covered in Vaseline. It turns out his license had been revoked way back in 1985, and he has spent most of the past 27 years actually in prison on an assortment of charges.
Wow. Oh,
and after this arrest, he told the cop, wait for it, that he was hoping to get off again.
Okay, oh my God.